It's all right.
There will be an overwhelming presence of the saxophone in this next musical selection. Perhaps some of you are familiar with Guy Lombardo's famous phrase, "The sweetest music this side of heaven." You're about to hear the other side. This magnificent instrument is called a contrabass saxophone. At 6 1/2 feet in height, weighing only 30 pounds, this instrument is one of only 12 that were ever manufactured by the Buffet Company in Paris, France, between the late 1800s and around 1930. And perhaps you're sitting there wondering where I would have discovered such a rare and unusual saxophone. Believe it or not, it's got a tie-in with Lodi. I can't believe this. But just on the other side of town, I found this instrument just off Interstate 5 at that Flying J truck stop. Oh my God. It was a hood ornament on a Peterbilt.
Hood ornament on a Peterbilt.
I'd like to thank the Lumber Department of Home Depot for providing these reeds. Bob, only if it's heartfelt, okay? I mean, only if you think it's worthy, okay? But actually, the City of New York commissioned the Buffet Company of Paris to manufacture this instrument, and it made its debut appearance in the 1926 New York City Labor Day Parade. And I do pity the poor man who marched with it that day.
Wow.
But this is a very, very special afternoon for me to be able to share the stage with this band. But what I'd really like to do for all of you folks right now is perform Flight of the Bumblebee.
You'll see.
Really, I would, but I can't. So instead, let's stick with the script. We're going to keep you in the swing era with one called Stompin' at the Savoy. Enjoy.